A Lansing man accused of killing another man at a party is behind bars tonight. Damar Beard was arraigned today on second-degree murder and weapons charges. Beard was arrested Saturday night on Lansing's south side. He is suspected of shooting 27-year-old Anthony Yarber during a party on West Lapeer Street near LCC's campus on Friday night. Yarber was rushed to the hospital and pronounced dead. Beard is due back in court next month.